Alright, gym is clear.
Ah, crap, he came in the... They both came in the other way.
Watch this shit, watch this. How did Jaeger not fucking die? Look at my screen, I'm about to scare the fuck out of him.
I would have gotten him if Trigger didn't get in my way.
What the fuck?
The fuck, you guys, nobody saw Jaeger.
Wow. Why did you all go from the same side? That's so fucking dumb.
I would have gotten that guy if Rook didn't get in my way. Not Rook, Montang.
Like,
sorry.
Why would you all go through the garage area? That's fucking beyond stupid.
I went in because I thought it was clear. I didn't realize that they left the guy just sitting in the room behind them.
No, of course they're gonna be watching the garage doors. That's all that they're ever gonna do.
No, never mind. I meant the guys on our team. I thought they cleared the room.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Alright, workshop again.
Have the same team as we did last time. That went well.
Hey, put the Chanko. There we go.
Oh, what did you do? Just chop through all the fucking walls?
Putting, like, everything where I put
like, if someone could... Make sure you get all the reinforcements on the walls, too. Welcome back, deployed. They're probably upset that they have one less guy than us.
So close. Thank you for getting it. I almost shot someone in the foot.
Are you guys
Have a shotgun?
Me.
Okay. Laying out the welcome map. Camera ready. Everyone who's gonna get in the room.
Hey, somebody breached this panel right there.
5 seconds to insertion.
I pointed at it out there.
Why? Hostage location secure. I don't have Alright, get back in. Cause the round is starting. Okay. Gunmuck, you standing there?
I was gonna stay in there, but y'all fucking secured my wall, so I can't see through it.
Why can't I do this? No, you ran away. There we go.
I think
this
trigger...
spot, because this is where I usually sit.
Never mind.
With my shield.
Be advised, Op 4 has visual on the hostage.
Okay, they're at the window. Got him, he's mad.
Did you get him?
Hey, come get me.
Did you get him?
I downed, fuck it, yeah, I downed her. I knifed her, actually.
Oh.
She's probably pissed, too. She's like, what the fuck?
Who'd you kill? Oh yeah, Ghost Rider, he's beyond pissed right now. He gets pissed off at everything. And if you knife her, then...
She ran right at me, shooting at me, and I ran out of bullets, so instead of trying to reload, I just fucking knifed her.
Oh yeah, he's gonna be beyond pissed. One of the damage left again.
Four eliminated.
It's because I killed Lewis so many times. And last round, I killed him just with my sledgehammer after I downed him.
He was so busy worried about that damn pad that I just reached over and killed him.
Alright, we're gonna have to get back into the party chair.
Uh-huh. That was so good, GG. GG, guys. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. I'm already in. I thought Lewis rage quit. What makes you say that? Not necessarily, maybe we might win 50-50 or 60-40. And now we need white boy. If you want, sure. Me? Yes, I am. Yeah. 00 Greenstone. I am amazing. Yes. I'm the holy Tachanka without the Tachanka. Okay, Gun Monkey, you there?
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Setting up.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Doors
10
secure.
Seconds remaining. Down to 5 Good seconds. Luck. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Getting the welcome.
Okay,
Where? Squad, he's right here. Right there. Monkey, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, okay. Oh, well, he's dead.
Yeah. I'll watch the cameras for you.
Oh, thanks.
But really, we only have two, and neither one of them is useful. They're coming from that back way.
Time expires in 10 seconds. 5 seconds left. Op 4 did not secure the container.
They could get through.
Friendly mission a success.
They took too long. He just left.
Well, he couldn't get through that one because I had it jammed.
And they didn't have a Thatcher, so they were really stuck.
Okay, I'm going Thatcher. Somebody's got to go Thermite.
I'll do it.
Always go front service entrance, that's my opinion.
Mm-hmm. Because they can spawn kill you on the other side.
Yeah. And they do it all the time.
Uh-huh. Like Glaz.
Locate the biohazard container.
Okay. I'll check the front of the plane where the conference room is.
Okay, I will check.
Yeah, that's where they're at.
Up.
Got a
the biohazard container has been located.
Where's the fucking other dude? Kafkin and Mute for sure, and I'm not sure who the other guy was.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds to insertion.
That's all right.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
I'm gonna mark him in my camera real quick. If I can. Oh, they got Mute. Yeah. Yep, for sure, like you said. I can't even check.
I'll fix that. Hold on.
I'm going camera.
Lights out. Deploying drone.
Nope. There's still another one.
Drone up.
Doorway secure. Device is going down.
Changing looks.
Mm-hmm. One tap. Claymore mine is up.
I got it. I got this room. Watch out, squad. There's to the right.
Oh, he got me. He got me. I'm dead. Ghost Rider got me. He was Pulse.
I see him.
Yep.
Oh, shit, dude.
Come on, squad. What's up with you? Pulse is behind that the thing to your right. I have a C4 thing. Never mind. It got blown up.
Crap. All friendlies have been eliminated.
Oh, Mute was all the way at the front of the plane.
That was my fault.
But squad, is he not in our party chat? Because I can't. I don't know what's going on. I was telling him not to set up.
Yeah, squads in game chat. I mean, not game chat, party chat.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Op 4 drone located the biohazard container.
Cabins, third floor cabin staff camera. Both of them, Thatcher, Thermite, and someone with a shield. I think Blitz. Oh, and Fuse too.
seconds left. 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds left. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. Op 4 failed to secure the container in time. Mission success. Locate the biohazard container.
Hello.
Yep.
Okay, I can hear you now.
Mm-hmm.
They're at the front line, I think.
10 seconds before insertion.
Are they over there?
No, they're in the basement.
5 seconds before insertion.
Squad's just like idle.
Location of biohazard container unknown.
God damn it, I fucking chose a guy. How the fuck did I get my fucking cub? Hey, watch out, they got C4 planted right there. Don't.
I'm not gonna go up there.
I'm just saying, they got C4 in there, might as well go another way.
Oh, not right where I'm at. There's no C4 here. I don't hear
it. I heard it when I went in the doorway with my drone.
Oh, no, it's not on your door either. It's clear. And there's no one in the stairs above you. Because I'm checking.
Right at this next one.
Ready to breach.
Oh, I don't have breaching. Squad, if you can... Never mind, I was going to say if you could hear us, you should watch the stairs, but I'll do that.
Deploy charge.
That was a terrible flash.
Okay, guys, I got that doorway. Hold on. There, now it's clear.
You want me to pop a smoke in there? I mean, not smoke, stun, whatever.
Am I the only one that had any breaching charges at all?
Yes. Yes, you are. At least no one went, Oh no! Noob got his revenge. They were all camping at that door. Did you get them?
The threat is neutralized.
I got two of them. Oh,
up
shit.
To your right. He's right there. He's gonna. Careful.
I didn't know squad was down.
Squad, as soon as you get up, give him covering fire, please. Or at least distract him so he can go in. Or this. Where? What? Oh, right there. Get him.
He's running left.
He went over.
Ah, shit.
Get him! Get him! God!
Oh,
we did not secure the biohazard container in time. Mission failed.
I don't know how he got me.
See that? I had my shield facing straight at him. How did he get me?
No clue. He got lucky with that pump action.
I was out of ammo. I couldn't reload. I was like, fuck.
Oh, you should have... You weren't able to melee?
I was trying to get close enough to melee when I died.
Hmm.
What's going on, bitches and hoes?
It's also kind of, we're 4 against 3, so we got a disadvantage to start.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Hit the walls.
Excuse me.
10 seconds to insertion.
I'm dry.
Biohazard container location unknown. Keep it secure.
Does anybody have a shield?
I don't.
Ambush nope. Set. Stay clear.
Hey, watch that hole. There's a hole that they can get to in the behind you, squad.
Oh, guys, barricade this.
I'm looking at the cameras real quick. They're coming from the back of the plane.
I don't see them from my side.
There they are, I see them.
Where?
Right, back to the plane by the kitchen. I'm just trying to tag them, there we are.
Okay.
They got, the fucking big dude with the shield.
Blitz?
Blitz or Fuse?
Montaigne.
Oh. I'm gonna put this here in case. Above the door right there. Tell me when I should blow it.
I have no clue. There you go. I heard a shield, sledge.
One's right
blow
here.
Blow it, blow it. That's somebody right here on the door.
Watch out to your left, squad. Oh, come on, I shot Death. I shot him in the fucking head. Oh, he's Blackbeard. Of fucking course.
Sled, move to the corner.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Op 4 has found the biohazard container. Down to 15 seconds.
Oh, I'm so dead.
Get in there, dude.
10 seconds to go.
Oh, dang it.
Well, it doesn't fucking help that we're fucking short the players.
Mm-hmm. It makes it worse.
need to locate the biohazard container.
Aw, oh, come on. I just drove my plane, it fell off. Drove my drone and it fell through the plane. Now I gotta drive all the way over to the ladder to get it. Oh, that's so fucking weird.
Are they downstairs here?
Yeah, they're in the cargo hold.
I don't know. Probably in the same place they were, yeah.
The biohazard container has been located. 5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to biohazard container.
Milt, I'm gonna get my camera.
Oh, no, no! Aw, oh, damn.
No! They are there, though.
Anybody have a breaching charge other than me? Actually, Sledge.
Because if I come from this way... Oh, I see. Wait, did he leave?
I can check on my drone to tell you when you should blow it.
Right. Ready to go.
Blow it.
Come on, bro, how?
Throwing frag.
Please get them. There's no more trap. Wait. Below you. And yeah. The door ahead of you doesn't have a charge on it.
Can you see where he is in there?
Not on this camera. Your camera's not in a good spot.
Rambo's in the room, right behind.
No, he's right there.
Yeah. He's on the side.
No. Yep. He's hiding back there. Get him.
Oh, come on!
We have been eliminated.
He should have been fucking dead.
Only one.
Well, they had more players too, but he should have been dead.
Unfair when it's uneven. Oh, they're going the party chat. GG. That was me. I should have looked. I was rushing to get to objective. I guessed as much. I got whoever was hiding behind that thing when I broke through the door. Oh. I should have thought before I did that. Oh man. Now we're... Okay. Oh.
You here?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna play Montang and you just walk in right behind me. With whoever you're gonna use.
Okay. Where are we spawning?
Let's go training course. We can do this.
I have faith.
I do too.
Locate the biohazard container.
Alright, let's go.
I'm going to check basement.
Alright, I'll check whichever floor I end up on.
They're not here.
Okay. They could be on the very top floor.
Uh-huh.
That'd be a good idea in a 2v1, but...
I hear them close by me. They might be second floor. Nope. They're third floor, like you said. Yep, third floor.
Well done. Biohazard container located. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds.
Captain. And... Yeager.
The biohazard container location.
Okay. Let me catch up to your room. Or, I'm kind of slow, so... Are they trying to snipe us already?
No, that was me shooting at a camera.
Okay, hit this right here.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good. Alright, I'll go first. Alright, everyone should still be upstairs, I'd assume.
I wouldn't assume they would go... They have the, confidence to go free-roaming.
I know, but I'm just saying, because I didn't see anyone leave the room before my thing died.
Neither did I. I just saw one.
Ooh, right here. Right in the hole, right there. Shoot through the hole right now, and never mind. Okay. So there's one guy at the end of the left side of the hallway, too. Oh, that's big. Like an idiot. Okay, he ran back.
Got him.
Nice, good job. He's pissed off. He's gonna be pissed as fuck.
Oh, I was gonna say, if you stay right there, I can check drones real quick.
Oh, Jagger's coming. Right here. Kill that nigga. Oh. Nice. Oh, my God. Oh, you hit the other guy through the wall or some shit.
I don't know how I got him. Oh, he got lucky.
Oh, my God.
They got wrecked. The first kill with a grenade. And that second kill was lucky.
Okay, let's see. Okay, you're playing as Capcan.
Yeah, I'll go Capcan.
Okay. Yeah, alright. And I'll play Doc. Or Ruck, whoever this is.
Where do you think?
Let's go Armory.
Yeah, okay.
I don't think they'll see it coming, because... Armory is hard to defend with so few people, so I don't think they'll...
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure.
So let's get all this one right here.
Uh-huh.
So when you come back.
Don't take us out. Stay clear of us, so.
There's a hand above it. Twice in the next one.
Be
MDD mount. Alright, hang on. Alright, now.
Door barricaded!
Jimmy, stay clear. Get this over here.
Yeah.
Get that one right there.
5 seconds.
And then. And then get
biohazard.
They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
Uh-huh. I got one.
Op 4 found the biohazard container.
Drone. Fuck you, drone. What the fuck? You're right. Fuck off. Okay, this has to shit, this has to bubble. I forgot about that. That's alright. Oh, I didn't put my armor down. Alright, come grab this thing. Wait. We can go to this.
Yep. I'm gonna check cams.
I'll watch your hatch. That's about to come from my hatch. They probably cut from multiple ways at once. Because we're outnumbered.
I think they came in through the...
It sounds like they're above, but I'm not sure.
I'm looking on Locker's camera.
So that's the one that's right to my left, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Here they come. Oh, that's the hatch behind you! That's the hatch behind you! It's up top in the corner. Yeah. Don't peek it! Don't peek it! You don't need to peek it. Oh, that works. Yeah, do that shit, though.
Nope. Thought I was gonna get lucky.
Make sure you watch.
Yep.
Keep watching the hatch. I'll tell you if they break through that other door. Let me check over here in this corner.
I heard them break a door.
It sounds like
open.
Someone might be a shield. Unless that was someone breaking something.
Yeah, I heard a barricade break.
They're probably getting ready to use thermals.
Oh my god.
They can't win. Super lucky.
They gotta be so mad.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, do we wanna try the same thing again with the shield? Or what are we gonna do?
Mm.
Yeah, I'll do the shield thing again, fuck it.
Sure, why not?
Stun grenades. Let's start from parking. They even got a stink. Oh, I'm not gonna say because I don't want to jinx it. I don't want to jinx it.
Find the biohazard container location.
They probably know we'll do it again, but whatever.
Maybe. We might
if they've got a nitro cell, they can destroy my shield.
First floor.
Floor. I just saw Captain. I tagged him.
I hear mutes.
So they might be a floor above.
They're downstairs below. Basement. They chose where we went.
Okay, cool. Welcome.
How did he get my camera? I didn't see him. Oh.
He's behind you.
10 seconds to go.
Shit. Yeah, they're never in the basement though.
5 seconds to go.
They're gonna be in the armory. One of them's probably behind me in a different room, so we'll check
biohazard
the other room.
Container first. Location unknown. Mm-hmm. Find the biohazard container.
Okay, we're gonna go right there. Over here. Oh, your camera.
Yeah, just took out a camera.
Yeah, right there. Man, let me go through. Okay, this room is clear.
Cameras.
Watch them in.
They know we're coming now.
Yep, that's fine. Just get behind me. I'll check behind the surface. Okay, the surface is covered. Check up here. Oh. Oh, they got a kill hole right here.
Well, they are definitely not upstairs, because... Oh, I'm going to try and get a lucky kill from right here. Oh, no! Behind us. Oh, get him! They got... They learned.
What?
He got you from that little gap.
My shield was right there. I should have been fine.
Got you
oh
from
my
that.
God.
Yeah.
That's bullshit.
Oh, man. Okay. Well, they learned what we were going to that we were going to do the same thing twice.
They should they should have figured.
I wonder, should I go Capkin again or someone else?
I'm gonna go Castle. And then let's go... Workshop.
You still got the lead. We can still win.
Yes, we do.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Okay. This is just where they were. It'd be smart of them if they used fuse. Stay clear.
Reloading! Found the biohazard container. 10 seconds to insertion.
Done.
5 seconds. No, that gun's not
at him. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Get inside, get inside. I got that, I got it, 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 I got it.
Okay, I'm gonna take this one down real quick and go in here.
But then there's those three openings, so let's just stay in there.
No, actually, I'll stay here. Put something here.
Door barricade deployed! Device primed, keep an eye on the door.
Oh, we didn't reinforce the walls at all. Get that done real quick.
Wall fortified!
Yep. Turn around. Whoa. Yeah, be safe. Be safe. Okay, I think we're gonna come through right here. Watch out, there's a wall that they can break through right behind you. Oh, yep, that's what did I just call that?
Yes, you did.
I just called that.
I am so happy none of those went towards me.
Yeah, but they still got more of them.
Oh, right here. Right here, going around. Going around.
Yep, they took out the Captain Trail. There was one there. They probably took out all of them. With one grenade. Oh, I see a hole right there. I saw you, bitch. Peek it again. Peek it. Oh, I think there's someone on your left, I think. I thought I saw someone clip a little bit. I'm not 100% sure. Oh, there's a guy right here. Right at the window. Oh, fuck.
Oh my god!
Yes.
Oh no! He came in behind me! He's behind you, behind you! Right here, right here, right here!
There's another one right here, hold on.
Uh-huh, IQ's right here. That's okay. The last I could mark IQ,
I just
but
saw
she's there.
Twitch. Right there.
Uh-huh. Be careful. IQ might try to come to your left. Or not. I meant that way. That's what I meant.
Alright, I hear him. They don't have the room yet. Fuck them. They can't hear me from there. I don't think.
15 seconds.
Not gonna make it.
10 seconds to go. Protect the
container.
Oh! Damn it! Oh, it's completely behind the shield! I got behind it! That's so dumb! Look at this. I was behind it! How'd he hit me? He can't even see me. Whatever. Fuck those nerds. I should have just shot Twitch when I saw her coming in. That's so annoying.
Mm-hmm. Pre-fired.
Find the biohazard container location.
Gonna go basement again. Not in basement.
Alright. I'm not even inside yet.
They're either second or third floor.
Okay. It'll probably be second floor,
but nah, not second floor, third floor, like last time. And they've got a mute.
5 seconds.
They only use mute, don't you? You don't have to question the
biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Oh, he got my camera at the last second. But they've got pulse, so this is gonna be difficult. Kinda. Oh, be careful, pulse might try to get you.
Yeah. Oh, they got the pillow right there again. Got him. Got him.
What? Move out of my line of fire. Move out of.
Yep, go. Oh, shit, you're doing that? Fuck, don't kill me, please. Holy shit.
Oh, did he? What? Where was he?
I don't know, but we won.
Oh, he was out in the hallway. Behind you.
Fucking idiot.
Yeah, he was to your right by the staircase barricade.
We can do this. I think Castle might have been a bad move on my part. Let's just go with this guy again. Let's go with... Let's go with Workshop again. We can do it. We can beat him. Or a shot. We can't really do the bedroom because there's too much. Too much open barricade areas the there.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Let's get. Make sure we get our reinforcements down this time. Actually, what other spots can we have for us? Let me get that spot that they try to kill the other.
Op 4 located the biohazard container.
Don't go in there.
Setting the welcome mat.
Breath.
Ready for
combat. Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta get your reinforcements and set up. So, and then you gotta grab armor.
Door barricaded.
I would get. Yeah, that one right there. And then get that one right here to the left.
Why is it not letting me put my shit up?
It's not letting me put my fucking shield up. I hate this game.
Oh! Oh ho ho!
Oh my god, nut.
Her ash trap passed right by my face and I saw it. I thought she was gonna get a headshot on me with it.
There we go, fuck it.
Oh man, I am trapped in this corner. I need to get out.
You're gonna go outside though? You're gonna get.
Oh, behind me, stairs! Stairs behind me!
Okay.
Oh, they're both stairs? There, stairs behind me.
No,
right
one's
there.
Not up the stairs though.
No, they're both there. They're both there where I'm looking.
Okay.
They're not coming through that area yet, but they're both there. I'm gonna watch both the doors. I'm gonna watch that door and staircase behind you. Yep, they're being cheeky trying to take the camera out.
Did they take it out?
Not yet. Oh, about to. Okay. Just did.
Got him. I just saw the other guy right there. I think he's gonna come through this one. Who's left? Ghost Rider? Alright.
No camera, I can't.
Yes!
Oh, really yes, mad. We win!
Oh, he's so mad. Oh, he's so mad.
Victory!
Oh my god, he's so mad. We just won a 2v3! I'm getting back into there and talking shit.
Unstoppable.